Welcome to Crayfish Aquatics. This is a beginner's guide on how to keep shrimp or coolie loaches and more crayfish. Basically, what I've gone from my experience is get some hornwort. That's pretty much like one of the keys. It grows quick, it gives high spots. Get rubber moss and driftwood as well. They're also pretty much the same, just it's slow growers and driftwood provides lots of hiding spaces.
Hi, Bob.
I didn't have the funds to jump start thing up, so I bought and used some old decorations. Most of them all went into the grouping for the aquarium. So, I got some of our solar growing plants, more of like fancy things. There's no deal from what I tried to make like a grass thing. Currently, I'm still adding more stuff. I might have another dwarf, but crayfish, but my little coolie loaches are still doing their best at the crayfish, according to these two, which is just going insane. Also, highly recommend SpongeBob's for any crustacean. They're the best. My local pet store, I bought five. I was supposed to only have five ghost shrimp, but as you can tell, I got. Oh, you can't tell. I have seven of them. I isolated two of them because I just simply don't want to keep seven here. I have another tank. It's not cycled or anything. They're basically, they were also just kind of, it's not that it's not cycled. It's just that it's a new tank. I put beneficial bacteria in there. Wait like 6 minutes, threw a shrimp in there. I fed them, but outside of that, I'm planning to set up a separate, like, entire, like, more so proprietary tank where those two are currently. Yeah, so I'll be giving updates on that. I have a better tank. In terms of food, you don't need to repack me, by the way. This is just a waste of money, in my opinion. I have not repackmated any of my shrimp or crayfish. I put the bags in there, and that for 20 or so minutes and they're fine. None of them have died. None of them have needed to molt or anything, but I mean, you should probably get back with me of your ordering though. I would definitely not recommend to not get back with me if you're ordering. I would recommend to get back with me if you're ordering. In terms of catfish food, but the coolie loaches and my others will like. Omega 1 catfish pellets is perfect. I would say that probably is some of the best catfish we can get. We're trying to keep like more of an aggressive catfish or loach or cory species with shrimp. I wouldn't recommend this because it's gonna give them a taste for shrimp, one degree to shrimp, but if you're doing something peaceful like others and coolies, even a fair these coolies are currently going insane. I have not had any problems with them. Then in terms of like crustacean food, just grab curry crab cuisine. It doesn't cost too much. That's where I live. As extra calcium, it's perfect. I mean, in other words, it's basically copying me. No, I'm joking. This thing's probably gonna fail in another month. I hope it's not, but knowing my track record with keeping tanks, there's gonna be it's gonna be rocky. But hopefully the plants and sponge filter will help me out. Let me see if I can find you guys, very female. It's low quality, sorry, but, I'm just gonna zoom out. See that little, like, blob? You see that?